Kyle is a teenage learner driver. A metaphor for Kyle is the T-intersection. He knows the road codes ins and outs, but is not confident when it comes to driving.
Do you want to go for a drive, son?
Narvin, Kyle's parent, is a full licensed driver. He is shown as a one-way road due to a single-minded thinking that he is always in the right due to his years of driving experience. Kyle is going for his first drive. He is eager, which distracts him from the dangers that come with driving.
Slow down!
Miscommunication of the legal speed and driving limits from Kyle, in contrast with Narvin being overcautious, leads to a stressful situation.
You're speeding, son!
It's 4k leeway!
Come on, driving around a parking lot at a university, what's wrong with that?
I've been driving for years, son, I know what to do.
Hey, guys!
Oi, what are you doing in my car?
Pull it together, come on! You need to communicate and learn from each other. Stop shouting and work together.
How might Carl and I trust in each other's driving knowledge? How might I improve the communication between my son and I to make a more enjoyable experience?
Narvin connects with his teenager through the process of becoming a competent driver. Narvin gets active, taking time out of his schedule to undertake the tough task of teaching his learning teen how to drive. Narvin needs to give his time, knowledge and patience to his teen so he can learn to drive in a calm environment. Narvin now notices that it is time to take his learning teen out for a driving lesson. Narvin continues to brush up and learn more of the road rules as it has been a long time since studying them.
Bullshit.
Fucking hell.
Bullshit.
Are you serious? Fuck. Our lights.